This protest will shake the good off.
Information we have has it that most of the political class are doing their best to sneak out of the country quietly ahead of the upcoming protest that is happening on the 1st of August. I'm going to be showing you the reactions of the different non-state actors and state actors like the Department of State Services, the Nigerian Police Force, the Armed Forces, and every other institution that has made some statement about it. I'll be giving you a full documentary about that. Before I do that, I want you to listen to Oginigbo 1 of Niger Delta, who is the 2IC of Asare Dokobo, and has come out to warn the Nigerian Army, the Nigerian Navy, the Armed Forces, the Nigerian Police on what they must not do as the protest kickstarts on the 1st of August. Please do want to drop your thoughts in the comment section, because he also dropped some advisory word for Nigerian youths on what, on how they must conduct themselves during the protest.
My name is General Gabe Asawuja, Oginigbo 1 of Niger Delta, the only one. Well, I don't come back again, no. I don't come back. Before I would declare me wanted. Maybe this one, a president or IG will declare me wanted. Now my work is, now my business. Before I go say wanted. Waiting, I won't talk about. Now about this protest. You see this protest, 1st of August. This protest was strong. You know why it was strong? The hunger too much. The weight is the cost, the increase, the too much. Check in Africa, Nigeria is the lowest. In Africa, Nigeria, they come down. We they reduce. Instead of increasing in Africa, we they reduce. We they come down, we they reduce in the whole Africa, the whole giant of Africa. Number one in Africa. Now we they reduce, we they last. This protest will shake, it will tough. So I use this opportunity. They tell government, federal government, they tell the military, the soldiers, police, army, DSS, make sure no shoot anybody, no kill any civilian, and they draw hand for here, no shoot civilian, because if I kill any civilian, he go turn to another thing, and civilian, no fight any military man, peaceful demonstration, no fight any military man, no go carry stick, go near any force man, no carry stone, no go do anything. Peaceful demonstration. Make sure no carry any arm. But if military go shoot any civilian, and I see what will happen for Kenya. Kenya na nursery school. Kenya na daycare. Kenya na primary. What will happen for Kenya na primary? In Nigeria, it will be the worst. And I know, if I go kill any civilian, if you don't turn on that thing, it will be the highest crisis. It will be revolution. So I beg that they use this opportunity. No shoot any youth. No shoot youth. No shoot mama. No shoot papa. No shoot any young boy. Peaceful demonstration. We will kick up on 1st of August. Military no shoot anybody. And make anybody no fight military. Make anybody no shoot military. No go drag any gun with them. But military, if you go make mistake, kill civilian. You will not say, a hungry man is what? Angry man. A hungry man is what? Angry man. Food no day. The rate of poverty, the rate of hardship, the rate of everything is too much for Nigeria. No beside the ginger, the protest. No beside the support, the protest. Make on see. You will be military when they send. Check them. You will be army man's. Policeman, DSS, Air Force, Navy, where they say, take out the country they go. We they die in hunger. This they cost every day. This they die expensive every day. When we talk on, I go say arrest them. When we talk on, I go say kill them. When we talk on, I say one day. We no go talk again. How we go there for river, soap, they need our eye. How we go there for water, oceans, soap, they prepare us. Is it no wickedness? Maybe wickedness. Maybe wickedness. You know good now, the hardship too much. When I talk now, you know that wanted, you know that. No, you don't talk to hobby. You don't talk to our right, you don't talk to hobby. Wanted, you don't talk to tradition. Tradition. To the government, to the police. Declare wanted, declare wanted. Rather people, they took our money. They carry billion upon billion. They carry trillion upon trillion. You don't declare they wanted. People, they busy. They work for politicians. They do dirty work. They kill people. They do rubbish. They carry dynamite. They go through. They declare they wanted. People, they rubbish. They insult governors. Nobody, they declare they wanted. Our own now. Declare wanted. Find them. Arrest and kill them. If one kill me, they talk down die. If you kill the messenger, they talk, see men, they go. See fella, and go like, go to fella. How many years will fella done that? Fella be 60, they say. Fella talk, see the go. More and more. No, we to kill who talk. Make all a change. Make we change. Make we revive Nigeria. Make we destroy Nigeria. If we destroy Nigeria, where would the wrong go? No, where may I go wrong go? I do love Nigeria. I do like Nigeria. I need the wrong go anywhere. You see this protest, make sure I no shoot anybody, make sure I no kill anybody. If not, you go turn to another thing. The one we happen for Kenya go be chance daily. I beg, make sure I no shoot military. The force. If this hunger no reach you as a policeman, this hunger no reach you as a military man, you go shoot. If you don't like yourself, shoot, kill civilian. When they kill civilian, you go free. Because already they kill us like birds. They kill us like flies. They shoot us through any hand. But we be not in corner. We be not in corner. No kill. Civilian, no go fight military man. No go fight police man. No go drag a gun with them. No carry stick go near them. Do your peaceful demonstration. We the kick up. My name is Ogedimbo One of Niger Delta. The only one. We the kick up. The mass way of Niger Delta. We the kick up. I need to change anybody. Not the hardship, not the poverty, not the ginger. I beg, the hardship not too much. You know how to not go send people come kill me. You know how to not go send people come arrest me. Not a hand up. I don't go stop to the top. I don't go stop. Make on a change, so I go stop. Make on a withdraw from on a evil, so I go stop. Make on a not drag anything with force, man. The whole youth in Nigeria, wake up. Mama, Papa, wake up. Make we go dance around and go for road. If you're not DJ, carry. If you're not music, carry. If you're not ukulele boys, carry. If you're not sound, carry. Make we go dance for street. Then they say, a word is enough. Then they say, enough is enough. Then they say, the hardship not too much. Make we go dance for road. For complete 10 days, if we go after Jara, we had. The poverty not too much. In the whole world, that we bump us. In the whole world, we pump us and see oil. So many resources we get up. Why do we talk? General Sabucha don't come back. Now he talk. May God bless Nigeria. God bless Niger Delta. God bless River State.
You have seen it for yourself. Now there's something we need to understand why we hit the streets. The message must be clear. I dropped a video yesterday of the demands of the organizers of this protest, because basically, as we hit the streets for the protest, what Nigerian youth must understand is that the message must be clear beyond the drum, beyond the dramatic display and all that. It must be peaceful, like most Nigerians have said, because of course, if it is not peaceful, it's going to have a ripple negative effect on the Nigerian economy, which is what the Nigerian youth are trying their best to revive. Another thing we need to take note of is the fact that the Nigerian police force has come out to say, the Nigerian army has come out to say that they will not fold their arms and watch people plunge this country into anarchy. Yes, no responsible government will do that. So the onus is laid on Nigerian youth to do well, to conduct themselves, to avoid anything that will cause anarchy or destruction of property. Because most of the times, when protest happens like this, what people do is to hijack it for their own personal gains.